You're listening to The Morning Show on
KAXE. I'm Scott Hall.
And I'm Maggie Montgomery. We'd like to thank Willowsedge Farm for supporting 91.7
KAXE. Willowsedge Farm offers Minnesota-grown pork, beef, chicken, and eggs raised near Palisade, Minnesota. Online at jamesfarm.com or call KAXE for more information at 218-326-1234. In the weather today, highs of 80 to 85, southeast winds 10 to 20 miles per hour, chance of rain 50%. Tonight, you can expect lows of 55 to 60 and partly cloudy after midnight.
Today is Wednesday, which means we talk about local food. Scott, let's talk about taste. What's your favorite food to taste?
The Pizza Hut's pizza. How about you, Maggie? Do you have a favorite local food?
The pizza at Pizza Hut.
Pizza sticky noodles. Oh well, it's a lot better than the tinfoil that was sticking in my eyes yesterday.
What?
Yeah, my brother wanted me to make him a mask.
Tinfoil in your eye?
Really? Yeah, the poke a hole also was a and I accidentally poked my eyes with a pencil. It's hard.
Why couldn't you have just used the eraser?
Whoa, stabbed in the eye by a what?
You got stabbed in the eye by a pencil, Scott. When you're making a foil mask and you're trying to poke a hole in it, you're supposed to use the eraser end, not the pointy end.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back.
Big cheer and applause.
Scott, let's talk about taste. What's your favorite food to taste?
Can I answer any way I want to?
Mm-hmm.
My favorite food to taste? Well, I know someone who makes a really good strawberry rhubarb cobbler. That's one of my favorite tastes. I wouldn't spoil that with ice cream. It's so good. How about you, Maggie? Do you have a favorite local food?
My favorite taste is kale. You know, kale. All the time, kale.
Put it in everything.
Soup, salad, dessert.
Dessert? What?
What?